Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all fine in your home, isn't it? In math subject, we have completed 6 lessons. Volume 1, fully we have completed already. Now we are going to see the 7th lesson in volume 2. In studio, volume 2, 7th lesson. Our lesson name is Heavy and Light. What is our lesson name? Heavy and Light. Volume 2 children. See here, as like volume 1, volume 2. Volume 2 book it is. Open the book. Take 7th lesson. First page. Page number 1. 7th lesson. Heavy and Light. What is our lesson name? Heavy and Light. Now see the 7.1 activity, pep activity. Read the story. See here, one story they have given. Read that story along with me. Loopy and Pookie decide to build their own house. See here, one name is Loopy and another name is Pookie. They are decided to build their own house. Loopy builds a house made of hay. See, this is hay house. Loopy decided to build a house using hay. See here, Pookie builds a house made of bricks. See, this is bricks. These are all bricks. Pookie built a house made of bricks. One day, a strong wolf tried to blow the houses away. See here, one wolf is standing near two houses and the wolf is trying to blow the house. See here, the wolf is blowing, giving air out, blowing the house. Which house will fall down easily? House will fall down easily. Which house will fall down easily? You have any idea, children? Which house will fall down? If you are blowing, means whether hay house will fall down or brick house will fall down. Which house will fall down easily? Hay house. Superb. Hay house will fall down easily. Now take next page. Which house do you think the wolf could blow away easily? Which house? Now only we have seen hay house. So tick it in first box. Brick is heavier than hay. Hay is lighter than brick. See, this is a new word for you. Heavier than, lighter than. What is the word? Heavier than, lighter than. Brick is heavy. When compared to hay, brick is heavy. Hay is lighter. Heavier than. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier than. T-H-A-N. Than. Lighter than. L-I-G-H-T-E-R. Lighter than. T-H-A-N. Than. Lighter than. Clear? Underline the word heavier than, lighter than. Now see the next activity, 7.2, hands-on activity. You will need a plastic straw, some puffed rice and few pebbles. See, this activity you want to do in your home with the help of your parents. For that, what and all the things you will need means straw, puffed rice, pebbles. With your partner, takes turn to use the straw to blow the puffed rice and the pebble. Now you are reading from your home only, no? So do this activity with the help of your parents. What are the things you will need? Straw, puffed rice and pebbles. Using these three things, you want to check it out. See here the picture. One girl is checking using straw the puffed rice. Puffed rice, one girl is blowing and shaking. You also use the straw to blow the puffed rice and pebbles. Which will move easily? Which was easy to move? Either puffed rice or pebbles. Puffed rice. Stick it in puffed rice box. You do this activity with the help of your parents. Puffed rice is lighter than the pebbles. Pebbles are heavier than puffed rice. Which is the lighter object? It will move easily. Which is the heavier object? It will some difficult to move from one place to another place while blowing time. But if it is a lightweight means it will move from one place to another place easily. See the next activity 7.3, look deep activity. When are you likely to need help? Pick your answer. To carry your lunch box, to move a bed. By doing these two things, which things you will need a help? That you tick your response. Next 7.4, hands on activity. With your partner, take the following objects in your hand. Find which object in each pair is heavier than or lighter than the other. See here, heavier than or lighter than the other. We want to find it out. See, compared to these two things and write which is heavier than or lighter than. See the first one, the bookcase dash the pen. Comparing to the book and pen, the book is heavier than. So write here, heavier, H-E-A-V-I-E-R, heavier than, T-H-A-N, than, heavier than. See the next, the bottle is dash the book. See here, bottle, which is heavier? The bottle is lighter than the book, L-I-G-H-T-R, lighter than, T-H-A-N, than. Write along with me, children. The bottle is lighter than the book. See the next one. The feather is dash the stone. Feather, stone. Feather is lighter. Superb. L-I-G-H-T-R, lighter than, T-H-A-N, than, lighter than the stone. The stone is dash the pencil. Stone, pencil. Which is heavy? Stone, yes. The stone is heavier, H-E-A-V-I-E-R, heavier than, T-H-A-N, than, heavier than the pencil. Now take next page. We use the words heavier than and lighter than to compare two objects. What are the words we are using here when comparing two objects? Heavier than, lighter than. These two words we are using here when comparing the two objects. We are using the word heavier than, lighter than. Say along with me. Heavier than, lighter than. Next 7.5 is your home fan. When you go on holiday, do you like to carry heavy or light luggage? Why? Share with your parents, children. Why? You will carry heavy luggage or not? Light luggage while going to the vacation. Will share with your parents. Clear? See the next one. Three things they have given: ball, pen, water bottle. When we compare a ball, a pen and a water bottle, the water bottle is heavier than the ball. See this. When we compared a ball and water bottle, which is heavier? Water bottle is heavier. When we compare the ball and pen, which is heavier? Ball is heavier. The ball is heavier than the pen. So we can say that the bottle is heaviest and the pen is lightest. See, when we are using two things, when we are using two things, we are using the word heavier than lighter than. When we are using two things, we are using the word heavier than, lighter than. But when we are comparing three things, we are using the word heaviest, lightest. What are the word we are using here? Heaviest, lightest. Say along with me, heaviest, lightest. In these three, which is heaviest? Bottle. Bottle is heaviest. Which is lightest in these three? Pen. Pen is lightest. See here, companion is your home friend. 7A. Take your companion book, volume 2, page number 1. See children, same book, companion, only one book is there. In same book, volume 2, middle of the companion, it is started. In that page number 1. 7A. Circle the object that you think is heaviest in each set. Which is heaviest in each set? Heaviest. In these two, which is heaviest? Circle that object. Second Roman, circle the object that you think that is lightest. Which is lightest that you want to circle in second Roman? Clear? First is heaviest you want to circle out. Second is lightest you want to circle out. Now take your studio. See here, page number 5, 7.6 activity. Try making your own tool to check which object is heavier and which is lighter. Use a long ruler eraser to make this. See here, you want to try it out using long ruler. Ruler means what? Scale. Using long size scale and eraser, try this. Place an eraser at the center of the ruler as shown. See, this is eraser. Like this you want to place it and keep the scale above the eraser. Place small objects on either sides. In one side you will keep sharpener, in another side you will keep a coin. Down it is the eraser, above that you want to place a long size scale. One side you want to keep a sharpener and another side you want to keep a coin. Use this tool to compare the following objects. Find which object in each pair is heavier than, lighter than the other. See here the eraser. First you will keep like this and you will check it out. After that you keep the eraser on another side. The eraser is dash the sharpener. The eraser is heavier than. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier than. The eraser is heavier than the sharpener. See the second question. The pencil is dash the coin. The pencil is heavier than the coin. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier than. Next, a matchbox is dash an ice cream stick. Matchbox is heavier than the ice cream stick. This is also heavier than. Next, a key. A key is dash a safety pin. A key is heavier than. Key only heavier, no? Heavier than a safety pin. We saw that the side having the heavier object goes down and the side having the lighter object goes up. See, this is called weighing balance. What is this? Weighing balance machine. In market, in vegetable market and all, you will see this familiarly. This is called weighing balance. The mass of an object tells us how heavy or light it is. Mass of an object, the weight of an object tells us how heavy or light. Object is heavy or light. A weighing balance is used to compare the mass of two objects. It helps to find which among the two objects is heavier. See, this is weighing balance machine. This machine helps us to weight a mass of an object. To calculate the mass of an object. When the mass, when the object is heavy, means it will go down. And which is light, it will goes up. Which is heavy, it will goes down. What is this machine name? Weighing balance. Take next page. The jackfruit is heavier than the banana. Now only I have said no. Which is heavy object, the weighing balance will go down. Which is the light object, the weighing balance will go up. Heavy means go down. See here, jackfruit, banana. The jackfruit is heavy, so the weighing balance gets down. Banana is lightweight, so it will gets up. The jackfruit is heavier than the banana. See here. Here, cauliflower. This is cauliflower is going down and the brinjal is going up. The brinjal is lighter than the cauliflower. Lightweight, no, so only it goes up. So, lighter than the cauliflower. See the 7.7. This is your home fan. List a few places where you have seen a weighing balance being used. Where and all you will see this weighing balance machine, list that place's name. In each and every dash, at least write one place name. Three dash, write at least three place name. Where and all you will see this weighing balance machine. Now see the next 7.8, look deep. Look at the objects on the weighing balance. Is the pear heavier than the apple? Is it heavier than the apple? This pear is heavier than the apple. See here. No. Tick no box. Because both the weight are in equal. See here. Both the pear and the apple are equal. It is not a heavier. So tick it in no box. See here children. In today's class we have seen few words that is new for you. What are the word? Heavier than. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier. T-H-A-N. Than. Heavier than. Lighter than. L-I-G-H-T-E-R. Lighter than. T-H-A-N. Than. Heaviest. H-E-A-V-I-E-S-T. Heaviest. Lightest. L-I-G-H-T-E-S-T. Lightest. Weighing balance. W-E-I-G-H-I-N-G. Weighing balance. B-A-L-A-N-C-E. Weighing balance. These are the new words. When we are comparing two objects, we are using the word heavier than, lighter than. When we comparing the two objects, we are using the word heavier than, lighter than. When we comparing the three objects or more than three objects, we are using the word heaviest, lightest. Three objects are more than three objects. And weighing balance, that machine, weighing balance. Note down these words and read the spellings and copy it in your rough note, children. I hope you all enjoy today's session. Let me meet in next session, children. Bye.